see, I can take in Lakeshore up the Whiteoak branch. We're gonna be coming down Forney Creek and then back through Lakeshore, and right up here at the road to nowhere. Got a little light at the end of the tunnel. Just graffiti. And now into nature. Ahead and got another 1-3 to Whiteoak, and depending on how the day goes, likely gonna hit, and we'll see, the tunnel bypass trail and gold mine loop on the way back after we finish up this original 8-mile loop. It's gonna be a hot day, so we'll see how we feel. Here we go. I'm taking Whiteoak branch and link it up with Forney.
I feel like we should get a discount for wearing like outfit or stuff at that place.
Right. Good. Got a little view sneaking out here. All right, what we got here? Branch. Forney Creek Spring House Branch. Forney Creek to Lakeshore. That's the way we're going. It's a pretty little area through here. Unless I'm wrong, I believe this is actually the Whiteoak Branch. All right. Check off that little portion of Forney Creek. Here we go, guys. Quick 0.4 link up the lakeshore. Right. Another trail marker. Here's the lakeshore. Got roughly 3 miles left.
Alright, that's going to be the end of the video. Thanks a lot for watching. We've got about 2 more miles back until we get to the truck. It's a repeat trail, so we'll save you guys from seeing that video again. Appreciate you watching. Thanks a lot.